Cincinnati Sweet Springs for their night one, the opening points night. We got Blaney with us. We got Brex with us. We got Micah with us. We got Gunner around here somewhere. He's got some exciting news to tell you guys tonight, so I hope you guys stick around. Tonight, we got Tucker driving an 80 car tonight. We're so excited. Unfortunately, Cooper and Sophia couldn't be with us tonight, and neither could Andres, but I got a little man Tucker back with me. That's Tucker with the T, right? He said, shake and bake. We're going to get her done tonight, Jimmy Go. Yeah. Yeah? We're going to get her done? Huh? Shake and bake, baby. Hey, he's so excited to be in the car again. And we got a feature winner standing here with us. She wants to say hello. So get in here and say what's up.
What's up, guys?
And she's got her and Rex both in their race trailer. They've got goals for the year that they're wanting to do. She's trying to compete for the championship, I think. And how many top tens? All top tens?
All top
fives? All feature winners? Yeah. She wants the W! How about you, Rex? What's your goal? You gonna get top 10 tonight? I seen you race last week and you finished the A main and everything. You got her done. I think you even passed a couple cars, didn't you? Yeah, I think you got in a little bit of a collision, a little bit of wreck. Matter of fact, his sister, she got in a little bit of a collision wreck. She had to go to the back. She worked her way all the way back up to third, I believe. Did you finish third? That's what's up right there. Anyways, follow us along. We're about to get ready to run hot laps. And like I said, we got Tucker Ulcifer in the house again with us tonight. Shake and bake. So he can start winning hot laps. Man.
Okay, so if you're starting inside.
Outside.
Okay, outside. You need to be like this. So you come up and then you go down. You try to get on the berm, but you try not to jump the berm.
What he's trying to tell you is he don't want you to jump the berm like last week. He don't want you to be bowling Luke Duke go na 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 na. So what he wants you to do is you want to get that left front tire as close as you can to the bottom. But don't jump to the infield. Hey, you can't take no shortcuts, but he's showing you the shortest cut you can take. And he wants you to go wide so you keep your momentum up, make a big circle instead of an oval, so that way your tires stay underneath you. And remember, Papa's with us tonight, and he put that special sauce, that air pressure in the tires, so that way it's lighter, and it's got to stick to the track. So you just got to hold the hammer down. Gunner said you got to be all the way on the throttle. Hey, his papa said that if he ain't all the way on the throttle, we're going to put some lead in his right foot, too.
All the way on the throttle.
Oh, my stuff
in the turn, you can tap the brake a little, but you don't want to, like, fully step on the brake because you want to keep your momentum.
Keep the gas going, but just top the brake a little bit.
So what do you think about that good news? Huh? Is it a shake and bake or what?
You need to be all the way down on the throttle.
Shake and bake. He said shaking bacon like Brady Bacon. Woohoo! Hey, last week, we didn't get to finish the race. I got on the track because I was taking up for a little Gunner here because he was jumping to start. I didn't know it because they still had him on the scoreboard as third, and they kept moving him back spots. And I was like, what the heck? So I asked the official. He's like, no, he keeps jumping the spots. So So Gunner last week got a hard lesson learned, didn't you, buddy? He had a hot, fast car. He was going for the W, but he kept jumping the starts because he likes to run the high side. He wants to be like Kyle Strickler, the high side tickler. But who's your favorite driver, though? Tell him.
Brian Brown and Donnie Schatz.
What? Brian Brown, Donnie Schatz? I thought it was Jimmy Go. Who's your favorite driver? Five car. Oh, his is Kyle Larson. What the heck? I thought it was Jimmy Go. What am I going to call my favorite driver? Alan Guthrie. Huh? Oh, speaking of Alan Guthrie, look at here. We got the champ right here in the house with the Napa hat on. This video ain't sponsored by Napa today, but maybe one day. Hey, follow us along to our heat races. We're wishing Gunner and Tucker the best of luck, and we're going to get her done.
I got some good news for everyone. I'm getting a restrictor next week.
Woo! Next week he's going to get one, but does that mean you're going to be in one next week?
No.
When are you going to get it out?
I don't know.
Maybe he'll send us a picture and we can put it in a video. Huh? But, what you got to say about that, Tucker? You going to lap the restrictor? Oh, he just wants to keep the thumbs up because I've been teaching thumbs up racing. Ain't that right, buddy? Got to keep them thumbs up and get her done. Here we go. We're going to hot heat race. We just finished our hot laps. We're
so excited. Watch me win my heat race.
Oh, that's what's up. He's already calling a win.
Watch me win my heat race, too.
Shake and bake. He's going to win his heat race, too. So let's hope they're not in the same heat race or they're going to have to fight for the front. Let's see what happens and get her done.
So when he gets around you, just follow him. Don't let him get around you.
I think what Papa's saying is follow Gunner to the last lap and then pull the old Tom Cruise and slingshot by him on the outside, huh?
Use of the road.
caught napping on the job, Bob. Man, we went out there and check out the track and making some laps on the four-wheeler, and come to find out, we see Blaney over there in her car. Dadgummit. If we're going to beat her, we got to get up there and go with her. She's going to get us. Hold on, I got to do the stagger. So we're getting ready to go for the feature here. Well, Gunner was over hanging out. He just took off to go get in his car. This little dude right here, he already knows what's up. He's going to stand on the gas and get done, ain't you, bud? He said, yeah. Tell him. If you ain't first, you're last. Tucker says, I like the junior sprint better than I do the go-kart because I can start it and stop it all by myself.
Thank you.
Thank Jimmy Go.
Thank
Jimmy Go Racing. He told his mama, he said, Mama, I got to go to bed early because I got to get up early. I got to take a shower and I got to be at Jimmy Go's house by 10 o'clock in the morning because we're going racing. But he's going straight to third. He might make it exciting and do a last lap pass for the win.
Oh,
Tucker said he was going to drive it all the way up to third. For a while there, it looked like he was in fourth. What do you think about them apples?
So, 11th place.
He ended up getting 11th place. He started 13th, but you passed some cars, didn't you?
Yeah.
I think he even lapped some cars.
Yeah.
Avoided a bunch of wrecks. I don't know if you can see it or not, but we kind of dented up the bumper a little bit. But for the most part, we kept our nose clean. We stayed out of wrecks. We stayed out of trouble. And most importantly, we was in it to win it, and we
finished the race,
baby. Oh yeah. Hey, keep following along, because right now we're gonna go watch Micah Becker run his restrictor class, and he's gonna get her done, son.
Bye.